Iraqi security forces' liberation of Ramadi from ISIL's control marked the turning point in Operation Inherent Resolve's fight against ISIL, according to Army Lieutenant General Sean MacFarland. At a press briefing on Wednesday, he shared his counter-ISIL campaign observations from the past 11 months while in command.
Over the past year, with our partners, we were able to seize the initiative. We now talk about maintaining the momentum of the campaign in both Iraq and Syria. In other words, we spend more time thinking about what we will do to the enemy than we spend thinking about what the enemy might do to us.
This is General MacFarland's last press briefing before he turns the command over to Army Lieutenant General Stephen J. Townsend, commander of the 18th Airborne Corps. To see the entire press briefing, head to defense.gov.